Ghana swafo hwe nsi kasa mo totoy eso ono abo Seth Terkper edin semi to dwa ebra woni nsenchofo etwetwe enkomo wo kye se se wo ka enima yeye e wo Ghana ha nyina ebom de de kwa monone ekoton ene de kra efi amonone eba ehu sika ebom ade fe no gross domestic product GDP na se se de enyini Ghana yen de ejina 4.9% e wa breko a afra se ebrekru ya emo no na ye jina 4.5% na kye safi enima akoyi
the year ended at 3.9 in the first quarter, you know, came in even better at 4.9 compared to last year 4.5, which means that the trajectory we gave for growth is likely to be updated. Incidentally, I think there was a lot of confusion both domestically and internationally without reverting to us. And as I said, it's true that we put the figures out and the notion that somehow we would have ended the year at a 30-year low. The trajectory does not, you know, suggest that at all. It's also so with figures like debt, which have since been, the public debt, which has since been updated.
Na openyi ekasan ena nsentrofo ebisa nse se se dumson agensem kra ama Ghana fododro na ebre enumu no ena osoafo de betu dwase ane eno kre Ghana e de Nigeria en gas for eka nenso aban egusu ene omo ekasa atutu nyeme nyina eyie se beya eka wo di won no obetimi ahwena enumanim ya wakwakutia we ene anuyia sikasem soafo editu UTV kasiebo enim
we do owe en gas. And I think I mentioned that there are suppliers to VRA who have not been paid. We are not running away from that fact. And it's part of the second round of, we're actually paying down that loan. We have, you know, an agreement to pay a certain amount periodically, so we are paying it down. But fellow Ghanaians, let's also avert our minds to the fact of the damage that was caused to the economy for 2.5 years when we were not getting gas. I just mentioned the light crude. Is that measurable? You can measure in terms of the downturn in our GDP. Is it comparable to what we owe the gas companies? Remember that the payments became difficult because VRA had to depend on light crude. And as much as we are not running away from our responsibility as a country, I think we should keep the debate, you know, balanced.